Hello, crafty friends. I'm on with the Christmas in July 2021 collab hosted by Kathy from Kathy's Favorite Things and Patty, Life with Patty. And so we're doing a project for 4 weeks, and week one is cards. And so I'm using a set from Stephen Duncan that's a retro Christmas. And so these are my cards that I've made, and I use the stickers. And I put them all on craft. I cut out two of these scalloped circles in two different papers, and then I distressed them, and then I cut another one out in craft to go on top. And I made all these banner signs and embossed Merry Christmas on them. And then I used one of the stickers for, you know, the focal point. And I use diamond dots in the corners. And then on the inside, it says, "Life's most beautiful things are not seen with the eyes, but felt with the heart." And they all have a scallop circle like that and a piece of peppermint paper going through. So those are my cards. There'll be a list of collaborators in the description box, so y'all go check them out. They're an awesome group. And we're going to have lots of fun on the way. I'll also put a little bow on there with a diamond dot. I forgot to say that. And anyway, here's my little lady going shopping. She's got her little, I think he must be a driver because I don't know why she'd be in the back seat otherwise. And then there's Santa in his airplane with his presents. And there's Santa peeking behind the big old stack of presents and presents all around, and they're window shopping there, and this pretty lady's trimming the tree. So those are my cards. So like I said, y'all check out everybody in the description box below and follow along our Christmas in July collab. All right, love you guys. Blessings.